We start tonight with a deadly crash in northwest Oklahoma City. This was the scene near Northwest 122nd and Meridian around 6:30. Now police say a car driving eastbound crossed the center line and ran head-on into another driver. That driver at the scene, her passenger, and the first driver were all taken to the hospital and are expected to be okay. Now police did not find any evidence of impairment. This remains under investigation.